Hey people, what's up? It's your boy Xavier John and we are back again on my vlog.
Bro, this isn't your channel Explorer Atlas. It's our church feast. You have to be on stage.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Just a minute. Good evening folks and welcome one and all to our Garcian feast. Welcome everybody to this wonderful, wonderful evening. All you viewers sitting at home, are you enjoying? If you are not, you are definitely going to have one amazing time tonight. So stay tuned, hold on to your seats, because we are about to start the most awaited event. That is the St. Gonsalo Garcia Church Fun Fiesta. So welcome everybody. My name is Xavier John and this is my co-host.
I am Jude and this is my co-host Xavier John.
And we are going to be your host
and your dost tonight.
So at that note, we are about to begin with our very first performance. So Jude, can you introduce them?
Our first performance is by a Garcian youth. They are going to sing for us today. And they say, only words can be thought, but only music can be felt. So here comes our Garcian youth.
Just before that, let us welcome our beloved parish priest, Father Peter Almeida. Can we have you up, Father Peter, please? So that's our beloved parish priest, Father Peter Almeida. Up next, we have Father Solomon Rodericks. Please give a round of applause, everybody. This feast and all this gathering that we have due to the pandemic, I really know that everyone had been waiting for this day so that we could all gather up. But there are certain circumstances due to which we could not. But what we are having right now would not be possible without these personalities sitting right here. So thank you very much, fathers, for making this day a special one for everybody, not just for the youth, not just for the PPC, but for everybody in our parish, for all the parishioners. Thank you so much. So let's welcome the next performers, guys.
Sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I like shiny things, but I'll marry you with paper rings.
That's right.
Darling, you're the one I want, and I hate accidents except when we went from friends to this.
That's right.
Darling, you're the one I want in paper rings, in picture frames, in dirty dreams. Oh, you're the one I want in paper rings, in picture frames, in all my dreams. Oh, you're the one I want. Hey, 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 hey. Tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, what a wonderful performance. Viewers sitting at home, didn't you like that? It was amazing, right? I got goosebumps. So I want to see comments coming in, because that's the way you're going to encourage these performers out here. That was indeed, they were indeed our sunshine. They are part of our youth group. So having said that, we are moving on to the next performance. This next performance is by St. Joseph the Worker Community. And we are going to have a solo dance performance performed by Genel Monterio. So give her a big round of applause. Everybody sitting right here. And you guys at home, stay tuned.
मुझसे दूर कहीं ना जा, बस यही कहीं रह जा. मैं तेरी दीवानी रे, अफसोस तुझे है क्या. मुझसे दूर कहीं ना जा, बस यही कहीं रह जा. मैं तेरी दीवानी रे, अफसोस तुझे है क्या.
तेरी मेरी कहानी नहीं बन गई, तू मेरा हो गया, मैं तेरी हो गई. जहाँ जाए तू संग मुझे ले जा.
Let's go.
be really honest, this song has the best catchy tune I've heard till date. So now, it was a wonderful performance. Everyone online, don't get bored. We have a whole lot of events planned for you right now. Let's welcome Clara Pinto from St. Jude's Community, and she is our Nightingale for today.
Mic check. Good evening and happy feast to all of you.
Da bazo, 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 da b 바바죠 꽃잎 보다 몰라를 바바죠 꿀미 파이판지 월농노죠
Thanks.
Wow, wasn't that amazing? That definitely got me into the groove. I really assume that all of you sitting at home right now are all grooving, right? So hold it. We still have more. So our next performer is an upcoming talent. And this upcoming talent is from St. Sebastian's community. And her name is Sienna Uriah Nunes. She's going to play her magical fingers on the keyboard. And at the same time, she's going to sing a wonderful song for all of us. So sit back and enjoy that performance, guys.
Hello. Hello.
Can you just increase it a bit higher, please? Enough. Thank you.
We thank thee each morning for a newborn day, where we may work at the house of newborn hay. We thank thee for the sunshine and the air that we breathe, O Lord. We thank thee. Thank thee for the rivers that run all day. Thank thee for the little birds that sing along the way. Thank thee for the trees and the deep blue sea. Oh Lord, we thank thee. Oh yes, we thank thee, Lord, for every flower that blooms, birds that sing, fish that swim, and the light of the moon. We thank thee every day as we kneel and pray that we were born with eyes to see these things. Thank thee for the fields where the clover is born. Thank thee for the pastures where cattle may roam. Thank thee for thy love so pure and free. Oh Lord, we thank thee. Oh yes, we thank thee, Lord, for every flower that blooms, birds that sing, fish that swim, and the light of the moon.
We thank thee every day as we kneel and pray that we were born with eyes to see these things. Lord, we thank thee.
Thank you.
Wasn't that such an amazing performance? Sienna, can I ask you some questions? Okay, even I learned to play the piano, but my teacher stopped teaching me. Can anyone guess the reason why? The reason being, I couldn't sing as good as her. And I hope everyone has seen the comedy cast Friends. Okay, she reminds me of Phoebe, except she has the piano. How old were you when you started learning the piano?
I was about 5 or 6.
Okay, I was 17 when I started learning again. When did you learn to sing and play together?
I hadn't really classes. I just had a little bit only. And I just started singing just before the pandemic. And then we stopped because of the pandemic.
Okay, so pandemic has ruined a lot of stuff. Okay, Phoebe part 2, I will see you again.
Thank you.
Our next round is Luisa Da Costa. But just before she comes on stage, a dancer once said, her name was Deepika Padukone, she's an actor actually. She had said, dance ek art hota hai, art yaar. So here comes Luisa Da Costa to show her art. Luisa, aag laga de stage pe.
Baby,
Whew. Isn't it hot? Man, it's steaming hot in here. What an amazing performance by Louisa. She literally burned the stage. Didn't she? Viewers, I want to see some comments coming in from you guys. And now the next performance is absolutely amazing. You're going to enjoy it. Let's change the mood a bit. Don't we wanna? So now, get ready for some Mexican, some jive, and some hip hop. So we have a next group coming in. This is a group dance performance by Saint Agatha Community. So let's welcome them, guys. Give them a big round of applause, everybody.
Eres tú, ¿dónde has estado? He removido cielo y tierra y no te encontré. Y llegas hoy, tan de repente, y das sentido a toda mi vida con tu querer.
Name samcha, name jana, jo bhi tumne mujhse kaha hai señorita, magar phir bhi, na jane kyun, mujhe sunke acha laga hai señorita.
No desvíes la mirada, quédate cerca de mí.
Mujhko baho me tum ghero, samjina, señorita.
Chahat ke do pal bhi mil paaye, duniya mein ye bhi kam hai kya? Do pal ko to aao kho jaaye, bhule hum hota hum hai kya señorita?
Jamás podré interpretar el sentido de las palabras que me dedicas, pero el calor de tu mirar me hace sentir como la más bella señorita.
Nigahon hai, nigahon se, kahin armaanon ki daastan hai señorita. Ye chahat ki, mohabbat ki, sari duniya mein ek hi zubaan hai señorita.
Mujhse ab nazar na phero, aao paas tum mere.
Mujhko baahon mein tum ghero, samjhi na señorita. Chahat ke do pal bhi dil paaye, duniya mein ye bhi kam hai kya? Do pal ko do aao kho jaaye, bhule hum hota hum hai kya?
This song just takes me back to deja vu. I watched this movie about maybe 10-20 times now. It was the best movie I have seen until date. So there's a saying, take the rage, put it on a page, take that page to the stage and blow the roof off the place. So here comes Lyndon Hodgkins to blow the roof off this place. And let me note, I want to see those comments coming in. I have seen many brilliant comments coming in. Let's see Lyndon.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Wow, that made my soul groove. Wasn't that amazing? That was indeed an amazing performance. But wait, wait, wait. Something awaits you guys. Now, just a minute. Pushpa. Pushpa Raj. Main jhukega nahi. So up next, I guess you go, all guys have understood what's coming up, okay? So now, the next performance is going to cover the entire India. Right from the south, to the west, to the north, to the east. It's going to cover the entire India. So be ready for this next performance by St. Gonsalo Garcia community. This is a group dance event. So stay tuned for it. And I want to see those comments rolling in. So we have approximately about 450 viewers so far. And I'm waiting for that 500 mark to cross. So let's have it happen very soon. Share the link, guys, with everybody around. Your friends, your family, everybody. Share that link. We are live for our St. Gonsalo Garcia Church Fun Fiesta. Let everybody know and keep those comments rolling in. So let's all welcome our next performers from St. Gonsalo Garcia community.
रब जो पोशीदा है उसको निहारे तू और जो गर्विदा है उसको टाले तू तेरी झलक शर्फी श्रीवल्ली नैना मदक बर्फी तेरी झलक शर्फी श्रीवल्ली बातें करे दो हर्फी
वोई हीरो So you think you can dance, ah?
Oy, 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 oy. Pak chiki laki chiki chiki laki chum. Pak chiki laki chiki chiki laki chum. Pak chiki laki chiki chiki laki chum. Pak chiki laki chiki chiki laki chiki chum. Main khwabon ki shehzadi, main hoon har dil pe chhai.
Bye.
Wonderful performance, guys. That was such a wonderful performance, guys. Sachi yaar, aag laga de ye log ne. Next up, we have a duet. It's a dance duet by St. Sebastian community. And it is true that music is a form of art. And art also comes in form of dance. Let's welcome on the stage the duet dancers.
Yeah.
वाव 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 ही मराठी मुलगी महाराष्ट्रापासून न्यूयॉर्कला निघाली. अरे वाह. नाउ अपकमिंग आवर नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मन्स. दिस परफॉर्मन्स इज गोना टेक यू डाउन टू गोवा एंड फ्रॉम गोवा दे आर गोना मूव टू द बॉलीवुड ठुमकाज एंड द झुमकाज. सो बी रेडी फॉर आवर नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मन्स कमिंग इन फ्रॉम Don Bosco community. So give it up for them, guys. Give them a big round of applause, everybody.
Have them play sometime later. So my parents bought me a caravan mini. I think all the 90s might know this. 1990s, all the old songs were put onto this, the caravan mini. I specifically wanted it for a Bluetooth speaker, but I got that for my birthday, and I opened it up and removed the pen drive from that, so I couldn't listen to the old songs and replaced with new ones. So now old is really gold. So here comes Wilson Disa from St. Anthony's community to take you back to the 90s.
तू है मेरी किरण, तू है मेरी किरण, जादू तेरी नजर, खुशबू तेरा बदन, तू हां कर या ना कर, तू हां कर या ना कर, तू है मेरी किरण, तू है मेरी किरण. ख्वाबों की तस्वीर है तू, एक पल मेरी तकदीर है तू, मेरे ख्वाबों की तस्वीर है तू, एक पल मेरी तकदीर है तू, तू किसी और की हो न जाना, कुछ भी कह जाऊंगा मैं दीवाना। तू हाँ कहे या ना कहे, तू हाँ कहे या ना कहे, तू है मेरी किरण, तू है मेरी किरण। फासले और कम हो रहे हैं, दूर से पास हम हो रहे हैं, फासले और कम हो रहे हैं, दूर से पास हम हो रहे हैं। मांग लूंगा तुझे आसमां से, छीन लूंगा तुझे इस जहां से। तू हाँ कहे या ना कहे, तू हाँ कहे या ना कहे, तू है मेरी किरण, तू है मेरी किरण। जादू तेरी नजर, खुशबू तेरा बदन, तू हाँ कहे या ना कहे, तू हाँ कहे या ना कहे, तू है मेरी किरण, तू है मेरी किरण।
Wow, that was indeed a wonderful performance, wasn't it? And I hope each and everyone present here and the people sitting at home, you guys have found your Kiran. Valentine's Day is approaching, right? And if you haven't found your Kiran yet, go to a nearing wine shop and get yourself a Valentine. So, now, moving on to our next act. This act is again a group dance performance. And now let's get some grooving and get down to the streets, guys. Let's get down to the streets, cause it's time for some hip hop, hip, hip hop, hip. And this performance group dance is gonna be by St. Mary Magdalene's community. So let's welcome them up on stage. Everybody, give them a big round of applause.
Bring the fire, set the night alight. Hey. fight for the shadows. He's hope for tomorrow. He'll always be there through the sun and the rain. You've got to believe before you can see it. Or you can walk on, cause he's making a way.
Just gotta have some.
Can I have you all four here for a minute? Okay, let us start with the names. So what's your name?
Danica.
Siobhan.
Grace.
Elgina.
Okay, no doubt these four did a fabulous job here dancing. They lit the stage on fire. How long did you all take to set up this dance performance?
4 days.
They put this up in 4 days. Just 4 days, guys. How long did you take catch the steps? How long did it take to understand and learn the dance?
I don't know.
She doesn't know. That's so sad. What, you just picked her up in bed? Come, let's dance now. Was that the situation? No? You were doing it willingly, right? Or were you put a knife to your throat? She's so confused, guys.
Willingly.
She was forced by them to say this. Okay, let me go down. Thank you. The next event is Retro Bollywood Mashup. And I haven't heard them as such. It's a new thing. They have named themselves Retro Xavierites. Let's have them on board, guys. Can we have some clapping? I can't hear anyone clapping.
Never.
है मेरे प्यार की चर्ची हर जबान पर, सबको मालूम है और सबको खबर हो गई आजकल तेरे मेरे प्यार की चर्ची हर जबान पर, सबको मालूम है और सबको खबर हो गई हमने तो प्यार में ऐसा काम कर लिया सबको मालूम है और सबको खबर हो गई
तो क्या
जरा जाता हूँ किसी की धुन में धड़कते दिल के तराने लिए चला जाता हूँ किसी की धुन में धड़कते दिल के तराने लिए दिल की मस्ती भरी आँखों में हजारों सपने
Wow, that performance took me back to my past. Wasn't it amazing? Back to the 80s, wow. Beautiful performance there by St. Francis Xavier's community. Now, we had delayed a performance earlier because of some technical difficulties. And now that we are up and running, we have a next performance coming in from Don Bosco community. This performance was the most awaited performance because they're going to go down to Goa and then they're going to go with some Bollywood Jhumka. So, put your hands together, guys, and I want to see those comments rolling in. I've seen some beautiful comments coming in from you guys. I want to see some more comments rolling in. I would like to hear some noise, everybody. Let's put your hands together for Don Bosco community.
Your husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life.
Take me on a date, I deserve a babe, and don't forget the flowers every anniversary, cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying you got the 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making up a lies. I never learned to put, but I can pride of her. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey. You gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know.
पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग जग की कोई रीत न जाने मैं तो बस तेरी हुई दीवानी मिला जो संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग मैं छोड़ा ही घरवार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना तू ही है संसार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना ये पागल सा है प्यार छोड़ाई घर बार मेरा ओ मखना छोड़ाई घर बार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना तू ही है संसार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना ये पागल सा है प्यार मेरा ओ मखना वे मखना मैं छोड़ाई घर बार मेरा ओ मखना
Oh my God, that was just next level dancing. So now, we have a next dance performance that is also a group dance. Ek second. Acha, sutro ke anusar ye banger hone wala hai. Acha, sutra ye bhi bol rahe hain ki stage pe aag lagane wale hai. Ye aate hai St. Augustine's community se. Let's have them in. A big round of applause for them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Some gilly gilly applause. How was that, people? Amazing, right? Okay, up next, we have an upcoming talent. Again, a small kiddo named Zeppelin Dilemma. So Zeppelin Dilemma is going to play the keyboard for us. And can we have Zeppelin up here? Zeppelin. You're my friend. Come here. Okay, so we have this mini talent, upcoming talent, Zeppelin Dilemma. So, Zeppelin, what are you going to play for us today?
Keyboard?
Yes. Keyboard.
So you're going to play the keyboard for us? So how long have you been learning to play the keyboard?
Recently?
You don't remember? So you see this child, he's been learning keyboard and he does not remember since when, but he is gonna be amazing out there. So stay tuned, guys, for his amazing performance. All the best.
Thank you.
Wow, that was a beautiful performance. And he played one of my favorite songs, Beautiful in White. Wasn't that beautiful? So, we are headed up for our next event. This again is a group dance event by St. Jude's Community. So, up next we have a group dance coming in from St. Jude's Community. And I would like to see some more comments rolling in, guys. Don't stop those comments coming in. Keep rolling those comments. And let's welcome St. Jude's Community.
मैं डालू ताल पे भंगड़ा तू भी गिद्दा वाले चल रंग जमा दे हमके बने सभी मत वाले बड़ी सॉलिड मस्ती छाई
हेलो हेलो तू मुझे तुमने लगाई येलो येलो कंट्रोल करो मेरे भाई
लड़के के दिल झंझर को ले हमने सारी चूड़ियां रात बड़ी है मस्ती तो दिल बेचारी कर ले गल्ला
Excellent performance, guys. They had really good formations and the charisma was next level. There is nothing more positive than music to this world. Yes, we are sad at times and only music can get us back to the track. So here we have Vivian Iyer to sing for us.
Good evening, everyone.
Mm-hmm.
It's your baby boy. Will one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy will come to make you new? The child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will come strong with his hands? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? You've kissed your little baby. You've kissed the face of God. Oh, Mary. Again, the lame will meet, the dumb will speak, sing praise songs to them. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation? Did you not know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I Gonsalo Garcia, Krista naam pe char ka zala aadarshiya, bhootla vari kara Gonsalo Garcia, Krista naam pe char ka zala aadarshiya, bhootla vari kara Tusanaga Saki grew at the Zebarat Deshi. They had Tusanaga Saki grew at the Zebarat Deshi. Barata Salad Kasuta was a chari to Suputra. Tawa punita swasa bari rahe punya nagariya rahe punya nagariya zara adarshaya bhootla vari kara Gonsalo Garcia Krista naam prachar ka zara adarshaya bhootla vari kara. Thank you. Happy fish to one and all.
Wow, that's beautiful. Wait. Come here. Amazing. What a beautiful performance. See your name out loud.
Vivian
what? Full name.
Vivian Iyer,
my friends. Wasn't he beautiful? He was so cute. that I want to take him home tonight. So I'm going to take you home. You're going to record the song for me. Okay? Will you? Will you record the song?
Yes.
Lovely. So I'm going to listen to this song every day in the morning so that I have an amazing day. At that note, guys, before I take him along with me, we have a next performance coming up by Don Bosco Community. This is a group singing performance. Hey, buddy, wait. I'm taking you along with me. Don't run. You are supposed to come with me today, okay? Chalo, I'll see you all. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Safe and sound at night, little girls depend on things like that. Brush my teeth and comb my hair, had to drive me everywhere. You were always there when I looked back. You had to do it all alone. Must have been as hard as it could be. And when I couldn't sleep at night, scared things wouldn't turn out right, you'd hold my hand and sing to me. Caterpillar in the tree, how you wonder who you'll be. Can't go far, wish you may and wish you might. Don't you worry, hold on tight. I promise you that there will come a day. Butterfly, fly away. Butterfly, fly away.
Butterfly, fly away.
Got your wing, now you can stay. Take those dreams and make them all come true. Butterfly, fly away.
Butterfly, fly away.
We've been waiting for this day all along. You know just what to do. Butterfly, 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 fly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I have a Q&A with both of you all? Come to the front, please. So, I want to know both your ages first.
I'm 15.
I am 9.
Okay, we have someone who's 15 and one is 9. When you learned to play the guitar?
2 years ago.
What was your age then?
13.
Okay, she was 13 when she learned to play the guitar. And when did you start singing?
I don't remember that.
COVID-19, guys, people don't remember stuff now. Okay, my mother always told me, you get girls if you know how to play the guitar. Do you get boys?
Yeah.
Can I have claps? I can't hear anyone clapping. She gets guys. Have you ever done a show like this?
Check her, check.
So, this is the first time we'll perform together?
Yeah.
Were you first?
No.
Her sister's threatening her from here, guys.
Again, were you first?
No.
Okay, we will see the news headlines for tomorrow. Small sister killed. Okay, thank you guys for... Next up, we have a dance by St. Joseph the Worker. The only way you can... show out or show how happy you feel or how you can express your feelings is two ways, singing and dancing both. But right now is the dance. So let's see the dance.
Yeah.
Wow, wasn't that amazing? What a beautiful performance out there. Ami koli vadanchi shan ai tuche deula. Wow, what a beautiful performance. And I'm pretty sure all the East Indians at home, everybody was dancing at this point. Tell the truth. And I want that answers in the comment. Were you dancing? I believe so. And up next, we have, this is a duet dance performed by St. Paul's community. This duet dance is going to be performed, and the song, it's a Korean song with a twist of Bollywood masala into it. So, put your hands together, everybody, for St. Paul's community.
That was a wonderful performance. I was born with two left legs because I can't dance as well as they danced. Never in a million years. Up next, we have a group dance by St. Peter's. And I think you should enjoy this the most. But don't tune out yet. We have a whole lot of things planned still ahead. And the most entertaining part is still about to come. So let's have St. Peter's on the stage, please. So Sorry, there's a correction. It's Saint Anne's, and it's a solo dance by Richelle Castellino.
Zubi dubi zubi dubi na check you pagal stupid man.
Zubi dubi zubi dubi pam para zubi dubi param pam. Zubi dubi zubi dubi na check you pagal stupid man.
Shakho pe patte ga rahe hai, phoolo pe bhavre ga rahe.
Diwani kirne ga rahe hai, ye panchi ga rahe.
Woh bagiya mein the phoolo. हो रही है गुफ्तगु जैसा फिल्म में होता है हो रहा है हूबहू
आई 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 जुबी डुबी पम पारा जुबी डुबी परम पम
जुबी डुबी नाचे क्यों पागल स्टूपिड मन जुबी डुबी पम पारा जुबी डुबी परम पम जुबी डुबी नाचे क्यों पागल स्टूपिड मन जैसा फिल्मों में होता है हो रहा है हूबहू
आई 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 डूबी 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 पम पारा डूबी डूबी परम पम
डूबी डूबी नाचे क्यों पागल स्टूपिड मन डूबी डूबी पम पारा डूबी डूबी परम पम डूबी डूबी नाचे क्यों पागल स्टूपिड मन
Wow, that was a brilliant performance. And now we are headed to our final performance from the communities. This performance is by St. Peter's Community and it's going to be a group dance performance. And as I said, this is
Hello,
the final Sam-chuk. Performance
Hello,
from
Sam-chuk.
The communities. But the show is not over, my friend. There is a lot more to go. Soon after this, we have the most awaited event of this entire evening. So stay tuned and enjoy this performance by St. Peter's Community, which is going to be a group dance. So give them a big round of applause, everybody.
la 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 la.
Woo! What a wonderful performance this was. You know, such kind of dances, they show India's rich cultural diversity. And I just got a good news. The rest of the show, I'll be hosting by myself. The most awaited performance for today night, or the event for tonight, was the King and Queen.
Excuse me. What did you just say?
I was going to perform this by myself.
By yourself?
You told me there.
And who are you to perform by yourself?
What's you happening? Told me.
Did I?
Yes, you did there.
Did I say that?
Yes.
I don't hear. When did I say that?
Do you have Alzheimer's?
Can you see this?
Mr. Garcia.
Mr. Garcia. Okay. And the king does not leave his kingdom. You get my point? So, here's to the ex-king. Here
clap.
I am.
Can I have some cheering clapping?
Thank you so much. And woo! Now we are up next for the King and Queen contest. And this is the most awaited event of tonight. So I'm soon going to call upon each and every contestants. But before I call upon the contestants, I would like to call in the judges for tonight. So, our very first judge for this event is Mr. Raj Deepak. Can we give him a big round of applause, everybody? Mr. Raj Deepak. Can we have you up on stage, Mr. Raj Deepak? And the second judge for tonight, Steffi Philip D'Souza. Can we have you up on stage? Miss Steffi Philip D'Souza. So here are our judges, my friends. The viewers sitting at home, they are going to be judging the event of Miss Gashin King and Queen for the Fun Fiesta. So let me just tell you a little something about them, sir. Mr. Raj Deepak right here, he is Mr. Wasai 2019 and 2020. He is also Mr. Photogenic Wasai 2017-18, and he's currently working as a YouTuber and an actor for various different YouTube channels. So, there is Mr. Raj Deepak for you. Please give them a big round of applause, everybody. Can we have a token of appreciation from our end? Now we have the next judge, Steffi Philip D'Souza. So Miss Steffi out here, she has been Miss Garcia, first runner-up at St. Gonsalo Garcia College. And she's also been Miss Wasai, top 12. She's been a part of the top 12 of Miss Wasai in 2018 and 19. She's currently working as a financial advisor in a reputed firm. So that's Miss Steffi Philip D'Souza for you. She's a judge. So can we have a token of appreciation for her? Thank you so much, judges, for your precious time. Please have a seat. Okay, guys, so we are about to begin with the most awaited event of the evening. All the participants are towards my right, and I know for a fact all their hearts are beating right now, and this is what it would be sounding like right now. Isn't it, guys? All the participants backstage, that's your heartbeat, right? Okay, so let's begin with our very first event. The very first round of the King and Queen. We are going to call in all the princes and the princesses. Because I'm yet the king, my friends. I'm yet the king. And I'll soon be handing over this crown, this title, to someone else. So I'm waiting for someone else to take my place very soon. Till then, let's just address them as the prince and princesses. So now, my friends at the tech team, for our very first round, can we have some music? Cue music. Okay, so judges, our very first contestant is a female contestant, Louisa. And her number is 2. Number one, Louisa is number one. A female contestant. Her number is 2, Steffi. Number 3, Brandon. Another female contestant, Josna, her number is 5. And last but not the least, we have our next contestant, Joshua, number 4 among the guys. Get ready, guys, for the pairing. Up first, number ones. The next two, they are number 2. Next pair, number 3.
What you need initially, it's just one call away, and you'll leave him your loyal to me. But this time I'll let you.
Let's have both the beautiful girls. Number 4 and number 5. For the show stoppers, number 4 among the guys.
But does he know you call me when he sleeps? Or does he know the pictures that you keep? Or does he know the
reasons that keep smiling, my friends, keep smiling. That's for round 1. Can we stop the music? Wow, all these beautiful people out here, are you enjoying? Are you having a good time? So all the people at home, everyone at home, I want you to keep commenting. Comment your thoughts. Who among them are going to be the next king and queen? So we have got a lot in store out here. Now we are moving into the second round. And we are going to decide the finalists after the second round. So the scores for the first round and the second round will be collaborated together to get the finalists. Okay, so the second round is the introduction round. So up next, we are going to start the introduction from the guys. So over to you, my friend.
Hello guys.
Keep on running towards the sun. All these hearts, they beat as one.
When you have everything and how you manage it, and second, when you have nothing and how you deal with it, and that is my introduction for you. I'm Louis George. I'm an accountant at Mirage Cinemas, and it's been a long journey, right from being shy in school and getting just one certificate from 1 to 10, from to a journey of 35 certificates at the graduation level. It's been a long journey, and the transformation that phase has been sweet for me. And I would thank each and everybody who has contributed for this success. Thank you very much.
Check. Louis, I would request you to also inform your number to the judges.
Yeah, my number is number 1 from the boys.
Thank you, Louis. Up next, Louisa.
I hope you all are having a great time that evening. Now, I'm Luita Ricotta, studying in FY Path, Bachelor in Account and Finance in Indira College. And I like to travel different places and play different games like badminton, football, etc. I love my dancing is my life. I love to dance. I like to dance different dance forms like contemporary, hip hop, Bollywood, and on and on and on. I'm a introvert person. I don't talk too much. Sometimes I go on talking. And yeah, I'm a positive person. Though my flirt cube is negative, but yeah, I'm a positive person. And lastly, my peace is not a weakness, but for me it's a blessing. So I have to go on with it. God gave me this thing, so I appreciate it. So yeah, that's all about me. Thank you.
Louisa, please state your number.
My number is 1 from the Queen.
Beautiful. So we are heading in for the next contestant, Lyndon. Lyndon, when you introduce yourself, please inform your number as well.
Good evening, judges. I'm number 2 from the boys. Hi, I'm Lil, also known as Lyndon, meaning Lime Tree Hill. Here's about me. My life revolves around curiosity. The meaning of life. What does it mean to be alive? So, I'm a computer engineer by profession, and by hobby, I'm a singer-songwriter, and that's it about me. Thank you.
Beautiful. Up next, we have Steffi.
Hi, I'm contestant number 2. Firstly, I would like to start by greeting everyone. Good evening, dear judges, and everyone present here, as well as people watching on the screen there. It is my fortune to introduce myself in front of all of you. I am Steffi D'Souza, with pride and big dreams, currently working as a junior client servicing executive at Nykaa Events. I believe in following my passion because success follows it. It does not happen through miracles, but it happens through hard work. And if one works hard, they are capable of achieving anything and everything they believe in. Thank you.
Beautiful. And up next, we have the next contestant, Susan.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Suzanne. And I currently study in first year BCom in GG College. I like to sing, I like to dance, I like to sketch, but basically I am famous for my confidence among my friends. And lastly, I would like to sum it up by saying the motto of my life would refer to not for glory, not for fame, but for sheer memories. Here I am presenting to you myself. Thank you.
Beautiful. Up next, the next contestant among the boys, Brennan.
Well, before I give my introduction, I really have something to offer you two judges. And with your permission, may I come to your panel? Okay, not on purpose. Well, I'm Brandon D'Souza and my badge number is 3. These flowers that I have given you, they actually represent me in the most appropriate way. Like so soft, I'm a soft-hearted person. Look at the petals, they're so smooth. I'm very smooth with my actions. Flirting karo to ekdam smooth. Then after that, look at the layers in the petals. Like, just like the flower and the layers, I too have a lot of qualities. For example, I dance, I sing, I act, and I do public speaking as well. So these are my qualities. And just like the rose, all the girls love me. Thank you.
That's a charmer out there. So up next, we have a next contestant among the girls, Josna.
Hello, good evening everyone. I am Josna Sharon Abriff. I am currently pursuing Bachelor's in Management Studies from Wilson College. I like to travel a lot, like to meet new people, and I like to taste their new cuisines. Also, I have a blog named www.shabdongakhel.com where you will find me writing on topics like how to be positive, how to love yourself, and how to be the best version of yourself. Because I firmly believe that we should all love ourselves the way we are. But we should improve ourselves with each passing day. So please do check out my blog. Also, I'm a content writer. I like to listen to poetries and stories. Also, I write poems. I would like to express my poem in front of y'all that I have written. Every morning is a new beginning. Every night is a happy ending. Every chance is a new opportunity, and every person that you're meeting is a there's a teaching. So if you are pursuing for a milestone, you should thrive it hard. And if there's a downfall, you should not lose your heart. So yes, this is all about me. Thank you.
Beautiful. Up next, we have our next contestant among the girls, Elvina.
Hello. Good evening, judges and people watching on the event online. Let's start off with wishing you all a happy feast. And my name is Miss Elvina DeMello. I'm pursuing right now currently in DEd College, and I love baking cakes. So if you all want me to bake for your cake for your birthdays or anniversaries, please give me an order. And also, I love baking cakes a lot. You tell me anytime, I'll bake it for you. And thank you.
Up next, we have Joshua.
Good evening, everyone out there. Good evening, judges. Good evening, Father. Some of you all know me. I am Joshua D'Souza. I am 18. I'm currently studying FYBSCIT in Gonsalo Garcia College in Vasai. I am a part-time YouTuber also. I love to make music. I'm a music artist. I am a successful YouTuber with 10,500 subscribers. And I'm the first Vasai artist to have a US collaboration in the city. So yeah, that's a little bit about me.
Beautiful. So these are our contestants. I hope you guys have enjoyed that. You guys have seen them walk with grace, elegance, and pride. And now, after they all have introduced themselves, we are now going to take some time for us and for the judges to decide who the finalists are going to be. The judges have to select two among the guys and two among the girls as the finalists. And then we'll move ahead for the final round. That is the question and answer round. For that, I would request everybody to please step down the stage. Thank you. And now, the moment of truth that we all have been waiting for. Who are gonna be our finalists? Any guesses? among you guys. I want to see some answers coming in. Drop down your comments. Drop down your comment. Who is going to be the next king or next queen? And which of those prince or princesses are going to be in the top two? The finalist. I am waiting for your answers, guys. I'm really waiting for your answers. Please drop down those comments and I get live update. I'll be getting live update of whatever your comments are. Let's see who gets the right answer there. Hopefully, one of you does. And tick, 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 tick. The countdown begins. And I know for a fact right here, each and every contestant backstage is trembling with fear. But nevertheless, the confidence is that matters. This stage is all about confidence. This stage right here is all about grace, elegance, and how you carry yourself out there in the public. Isn't it, guys? It takes a lot of guts just to stand here among each and every one of you in front of a camera. To speak in front of camera, it's not easy, my friends, trust me. And that these guys have done it, let's give them a bigger round of applause for that. Each and every contestant out here, they have done an amazing job actually coming up, standing, walking with grace in front of you with those stands and introducing yourself with courage and confidence. That is all for today. So now, judges, have you come to a conclusion? Yes? Okay. Let me just step down for a minute. Lovely. So we have decided the top two finalists. The top two finalists. So, judges, would you like to introduce them? And any specific words before you introduce them, judges, do you have any words of encouragement for all the participants out there? Anything?
Hello. Okay. So good evening, guys. So we have selected top two from girls and top two from boys. And others, please do not be demotivated. You can surely try next time. You all were very great. You all did very great. But sometimes you need to lose and sometimes you need to win. So people who have not been selected today, it is one of your victory because you know you have to come back with a bang. So in girls, top two is, first is Steffi D'Souza, and second is Luisa DeCosta. And in boys, first is Joshua D'Souza, and second is Brandon D'Souza.
Okay, so that is beautiful. We have our top two contestants among the girls and among the guys. Okay, so both the girls and guys, please come up on stage. Requesting both the top twos to please come up on stage. Yes. So we have among the girls, Steffi, contestant number two, and Luisa, contestant number one. And among the guys, we have our two prince, Brandon, contestant number three, and Joshua, contestant number four. Give them a big round of applause, guys. Okay, everybody. We have now narrowed down to these four. One of them is gonna be the king. And one of these girls is going to be the queen. So what do you think? Who's that gonna be? I want to see some answers coming in on the comments. Each and every one of you, please drop down your comments and let the excitement be rolling. I want to see some more excitement coming in, some more comments coming in, some more answers coming in. Drop down that heart, hit that like button, and subscribe to us. Now, may I have both the girls coming forward here? Both the guys over here, please. Amazing. We are moving in for the third and the final round. That is the question and answer round. This round is not only going to test their skills, their confidence, but also their presence of mind. So contestants, are you ready? With a smile out there, with a smile, yes! And I would love to see some smile from you as well. Are you ready, guys? I would like to see some more Josh coming in. Are you ready?
Yes!
There you go! Amazing! So judges, up to you. I'm gonna pull out one person each, or for better, you can call out whoever you wish to. Okay, each judge will ask one question. Okay, so that means each and every contestant out here will be asked two questions, one from Mr. Raj and one from Miss Steffi. Okay, girls and guys, ready? Hold on to your breaths, my friend. We are about to begin with the third and the final round. So I take my leave and I hand over the stage to these four young people. Give them a big round of applause, everybody.
Okay, hi guys. So first we would like to question Joshua D'Souza.
Hello.
Hello.
As you told, you are a YouTuber and you create content, right?
Yeah.
So what's important for you, like the content or the fame?
More importantly, the content, because people that are watching, I consider my viewers, I consider my followers, my family. So if they are not enjoying what I'm putting out, then I might as well not do it. Fame comes second to what the followers. So I would say content depends.
Very good, very good.
Okay, tell me one thing, Joshua. What if you do not win this contest today? Like, will you be motivated or demotivated?
I would be motivated because I know that I lacked or I can do better. And I would even be more happy for my brother right there, Brandon. So yeah, it would not matter to me. I would be very motivated.
Okay, very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, the second person we would like to question is Luisa DeCosta. Hi. Okay, so I want to ask you one thing. What if an angel appears to you? Okay. So what would be your one wish? You can, like, you can ask for one wish. So what would be that one wish you want?
One wish is like make me talk properly.
Okay, and tell me something more about yourself, like what you do, like what you like doing.
I like chanting. I can chant like any type of form, like Hollywood, hip hop, contemporary, Kanpati wala chant, like that way kind of. Narvati wala chant.
Okay, what if I ask you to dance now? Like, can you dance for us?
So I have to remove my heels.
Yeah, sure, you can. Can we have the music, please?
thank you. Best believe that when you need that, I'll provide.
Okay, the next contestant we would call is Brandon D'Souza.
Hello.
Hello.
So, can you define love for me?
Thank you for the question. Love is nothing but sacrifice, and the respect that you give to each other, and I think that sacrifice, that word sacrifice, is love. If you can sacrifice yourself to someone, stop doing everything that you like, and which is also bad, like smoking or something is bad. But if you're doing it for someone, you love that person. So I think sacrifice, that is one word.
It's great.
Okay. So, you are a dancer as well, right? You sing.
I am, yes I am.
You act as well.
A little bit, I've done it before. Okay.
So can you act something for us?
Acting? I do it, but like I need a script or something for that. I can dance.
Okay, you can sing for us.
I can sing for you. Yeah, I can do that.
Nahi nahi hai baate wahi, fir is mod par hum mile hain. Na jaane ab milenge hum kab, ki chaahat par yahan pe. नर्म चादरों के सिलवटे तुझे अभी बुला रही है, न जाओ दूर इनसे ये कह के, सुखों यहाँ पे हासिल दिल को मेरे, ये पता कि नीलों का ये फासला है, अलग आसमां भी है तो क्या ये दिल ना माने, ना माने.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. So the last contestant we would like to call is Steffi D'Souza. Okay, so hi Steffi. Okay,
hi.
So I want to ask you just one thing. If you have to describe yourself in three words only, how would you describe them? Just three words. Okay, one more question to you. What is the first thing you will do if you win this pageant today?
First thing I'll do is thank everyone who pushed me here today. If it would not be for them sitting here and my parents, I wouldn't be here. That's the first thing I'll do.
So I need to know, how would you define success as?
For me, success is being happy in what I am doing currently. Like even in my job, I wasn't happy, but I found a way in what I love to do, my passion. I followed my passion, and that's how I am happy today, and I feel successful.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Did I say something wrong? Did you hear what I was thinking? Did I say?
Actually, the singing and the dancing part was fabulous. I would ask you all to step back a little for some time. Can I have the judges on the stage, please? Okay, right now things are getting real. In some time we're going to know who's going to be the next queen and the next king. Okay, so they both will be telling us who is the next king and queen. But before that, hold your horses. I would like to call upon our previous or the ex-king, Xavier John.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for having me on stage, Jude. So my co-host Jude, you've been so kind to call me up here to crown the next king. So guys, I'm gonna be giving my mantle over to one of these two gentlemen. And before I do that, I would like to call upon my queen, Miss Garcia. May I have you with me? So that's us, guys. So that's Miss Garcia. She's here to queen the current queen. You would like to say something?
Good evening. Everybody has spoken and performed extremely well. I would just like to acknowledge the presence of our parish priest. Good evening, Father Peter. Good evening, Father Solomon. And good evening, Father Rajesh. I hope everybody is having a good time. And everybody who's watching us on screen, I hope you all are having a good time today as well. Just since you all have given me the opportunity, so proud today to be a part of the Gonsalo Garcia Parish. Our parish has organized this event so well. I would like to acknowledge the PPC members and the youth who are taking care of every small detail. So very well done, everybody. Have a good evening. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we are gonna be stepping back for a moment and let them take the front seat.
King first, and the winner is batch number 3.
I got 500.
Okay. So the queen for tonight is contestant number 1. Luisa Da Costa.
I'm sure I've seen you in my dreams. I'm feeling like in the first time we ever meet. You make the time feel slow, slow, just like slow reverse flow, slow. I see the fire in your eyes. It makes me feel, it takes me high. So bring it on, girl, a dance floor. Baby, you better start this right. I'm losing it, I can't control. This must be love, love. Come on, boy,
and for the final
body
touch.
Yes, tonight I'm naughty,
for the final
naughty
touch. Can I call my queen like up? Okay. So here, this is the cherry on the cake where I share my mantle over to the current king, Brennan. Congratulations, my friend.
I got $500 in cash in case they don't take MX. She wanted to see me, so now I'm headed to the annex. Sorority house, she snuck me in. She tried to keep quiet, couldn't hold it in. I mean, the bed was too springy, the room was too dingy. You really can't blame me, I found her on Hingy. Life is a movie, but the only acting I do is acting on impulse. No stress pimples, young boy vibing. I would like
check
to thank Tim.
That's our king for tonight. Let's give him a big round of applause, everybody.
Very well deserved tonight. I am handing over my title of Miss Garcia to you now.
A deal that'll pay me too much. My name uttered in rooms that my feet haven't touched. No, I got it. Trying to make a play, trying to make it happen. I can see my bars all up in the captions. I'm not Keith Urban, I won't put you in a song.
And all those people out there who have guessed the right names. Who's gonna be the king and who's gonna be the queen? Yes, you are right, my friends. That's Brennan and Louisa. So, can we have them walk together up the ramp? Run it up from Bombay to Milan. See me when you turn your TV on. Yeah, I feel a shot. That's our current king and queen. Let's give them a big round of applause, everybody. Same place, giving me that stank face. Hey, I hope you know I won't respond. Beautiful, beautiful. What a beautiful event. Thank you so much, judges, for being a part of this event and coming and sparing your precious time to judge our beautiful contestants and handing over the mantle of king and queen of St. Gonsalo Garcia. Thank you so much, judges. Thank you, contestants. Thank you, the king and queen, for participating in this event and all the other contestants for being here. So guys, the event is not yet over.
Let's go, I got it.
It's not done yet. And my friend Jude out here would let us know what is our next event.
Guys, we have a 5 minute timeout because we aren't really ready with the dance yet.
Okay, we're gonna have a 5 minute break. While in this break, please hold on to your seats because the best performance is yet to come. The best performance is yet to come. This performance has been prepared by none other than our very own Garshin Youth. And guys, you've been waiting for this performance. They have been working really, really hard for this performance for the past 2 months. And you are going to see the efforts out here while they perform with that energy, with that zeal, with that enthusiasm. So stay tuned, guys. Just 5 minutes and they'll be in. Stay tuned. Do not leave your seats. The curtains will open soon.
Thank you.
Check. Mic check. Tech team. Okay, the wait is over, guys. The wait is over. The people who were participating in the King and Queen have also changed and now are ready to perform the final event. This is the grand finale of Saint Gonsalo Garcia Fun Fiesta. And it's performed by none other than our favorite, our very own Garcian youth. So give them a big round of applause, everybody. I should see those comments cheering, each and every one of them. Hit that like button and drop down hearts in the comment. Encourage all the participants so that we can have much more events like this coming up in this upcoming year. Thank you so much, everybody. And now let's enjoy this event.
ਨਦੀਓ ਪਾਰ ਸੱਜਣ ਦਾ ਠਾਣਾ ਨਦੀਓ ਪਾਰ ਸੱਜਣ ਦਾ ਠਾਣਾ ਕਿਤੇ ਕਾਲਜ ਜ਼ਰੂਰੀ ਜਾਣਾ ਕਿਤੇ ਕਾਲਜ ਜ਼ਰੂਰੀ ਜਾਣਾ ਖੜੇ ਸਿਆਣੇ ਰਾਤ ਸਿੰਦੇ ਖੜੇ ਸਿਆਣੇ ਰਾਤ ਸਿੰਦੇ ਨਦੀਓ ਪਾਰ ਸੱਜਣ ਦਾ ਠਾਣਾ ਖੜੇ ਸਿਆਣੇ ਰਾਤ ਸਿੰਦੇ ਦਿਲ ਲਾ ਲਿਆ ਤੇ ਪਰਵਾਹ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ 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 ਉਹ ਨਾ ਕਰਮਾਨ ਰੁਪਈਏ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੜ ਬੜ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਬੰਗੇ ਬਈ ਨਾ ਕਰਮਾਨ ਰੁਪਈਏ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੜ ਬੜ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਬੰਗੇ ਉਹ ਨਾ ਕਰਮਾਨ ਰੁਪਈਏ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੜ ਬੜ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਬੰਗੇ ਬਈ ਨਾ ਕਰਮਾਨ ਰੁਪਈਏ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੜ ਬੜ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਬੰਗੇ
अरे ये सब हटा रहे सावन की घड़ा चल अपना चला चल अपना चला चल ले
मास मास फिर से बोलो
से मेरे खिलाफ बगावत की कार्ड डालूंगा
ਮਾਰੀ
पिक्चर अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त।
पीछे देखो, पीछे, पीछे तू देखो।
ये रन रन ना तुम करना, 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 तुम
check 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 give it up guys, give it up for the Gashian youth everybody. Amazing, amazing performance by a Gashian youth. What an energy, what an energy, absolutely amazing. So that's it guys for today. We are ending this event at this note. And before we end this event, I would like to thank certain individuals without whom this event was not possible at all. Firstly, I would like to thank our parish priest, Father Peter. Along with him, I would also like to thank Father Solomon for guiding us as the youth director, and Father Rajesh as well, standing right there. Thank you so much, Father, for supporting us throughout. Also, I would like to thank all the PPC members, starting with Uncle Golbert right there, who's been present day in and day out to support and make this event an absolute hit. Along with him, I would like to support each and every PPC member who has removed their time from their busy schedules to support the youth group. Thank you so much, PPC. And I would like to thank my youth group members. Absolutely amazing, guys. Right from the start till the end, everything was arranged and executed perfectly. Amazing work, guys. Another word of thanks to my dear judges. Thank you so much for coming up here and judging our contestants and boosting that confidence among all these young people. Thank you so much. Also, another word of thanks to our cameraman present here. Absolutely amazing work by Bunty Raut. Thank you so much, sir, for handling the camera. Also, I'd like to thank one of a youth member who was also handling the camera, Joshua. And while Joshua was not available, we had Kevin helping him out from the youth again. Thank you so much, Kevin. Last but not the least, without whom this live event would not be possible at all. That's my very own fellow mates from the tech team. They have been working really hard, guys. They've been working really hard to arrange this entire live event, without whom you guys sitting at home would not be able to see the event. Thank you so much, the people from the tech team, Norman, Lawrence, and everybody there. I would not name y'all because the list is too long, but thank you so much, everyone. And at this note, I would like to end this event right here. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a good night and a blessed year ahead. I will see you guys in many more events to come from our parish, from our church, Thank you so much, everybody. Have a good night. That's my time. This is my co-host, Jude Pereira. Thank you so much, everybody. Good night. Bye-bye. Thank you.